The Pico 5 Plus is equipped with a built-in time clock and a scheduler, which will allow the user to turn the unit off and on in different modes of operation, with a 7-day time schedule, with up to 4 time bands per day, a configuration of up to 3 holiday periods, and up to 6 special days of the year. Before amending these settings, the unit must be in an off state. If you're unsure on how to do this, please refer back to our video in this playlist, which explains how to change this setting. To access and configure the scheduler from the home screen, press the program key, then scroll with the down key to clock scheduler. Press the enter key to view the clock menu. Notice that the cursor will pulse on the top left of the screen. Press the enter key and this will drop the cursor onto the field you wish to change. By pressing the enter key again, the cursor will move to the next field in line. Make sure that the correct current time is set. Press the up key to view the daylight saving time settings. These settings will update the clock twice a year when the time goes forward or back. If the summertime setting is not enabled, press the enter key to highlight the field, then with the up and down keys, change this to yes. For European time zones, the transition time will need to be set to 60 minutes. The start must be set to last Sunday in the month of March at 2 a.m. The end must be set to last Sunday in the month of October at 3 a.m. Press the down key twice to view the scheduler settings. The first operation will be to enable the scheduler. By pressing the enter key, it's possible to select the day of the week you wish to highlight for modifications. In the F1 row, input the time you wish the unit to start. Change the values using the up and down keys, then confirm with the enter key to move to the next field. Next, choose the mode of operation to be used for the selected time. Comfort, pre-comfort, economy and off modes are available. Except for the off state, all options will prompt an individual temperature and humidity set point, selectable in the set point screens. Fan speed set points are available only for comfort and economy. Confirm the mode by pressing the enter key. Repeat the selection for the remaining time bands F2, F3 and F4 if required. Once the scheduler for the day that has just been configured is set, press the enter key to highlight the following day that requires to be set up. Change the values as required. Should the settings of the days be all identical, the controller has a copy function that will allow you to copy the schedule onto other days of the week, or even to copy them to all 7 days. Press the enter key to highlight the copy to field and change the day you wish to apply the visible time schedule. Alternatively, select all to copy the time schedule to all 7 days of the week. Press the enter key to confirm, then change the next copy field to yes. Confirm with the enter key. The screen will prompt a few seconds later the successful copy message. By pressing the down key, highlight the holiday period screen, identified as C03. Enable the holiday period and select the start day and month, then the end day and month. Finally, select the mode of operation, valid for the selected holiday period. Press the down key, highlight the special day screen, identified as C04. Enable the special day schedule and select the day and month you wish to use. Finally, select the mode of operation valid for the selected special day. To ensure that the unit operates under the scheduler settings, make sure that the unit status in the on-off unit submenu is set to auto. Once complete, press the escape button to return to the home screen.